We're now going to focus on Serotec System Access, which is a really easy to use screen reader, and it transforms the Windows desktop into an incredibly simple to navigate list that you can use the arrow keys to navigate, and then the enter key, and then the escape key to go back. And that's known as the System Access Mobile Network. So let's first open up the System Access screen reader.
System access is ready. Magnification is off. Desktop. List.
You need to make some adjustments to the synthesized voice.
Item type, shortcut, date modified, 8/14/2014.
But this is what's really special about System Access. If you open up the System Access Mobile Network, your whole Windows desktop is transformed into this. This is your new computer. It's so simple. So then you press the up and down arrow in order to go to
email.
And it tells you exactly where you are.
Link, news, new window, your free trial of the system.
You go back, you press escape. And with this utility, you can scan in a document and it will be converted to text and read to you. It's called DocuScan.
6. Link Entertainment. 7. Link Information.
Real popular ones include
8,
your saved bookmarks.
Link. 17. Link.
Your own personal website. 18. These are all your files Link. That you created
my
using
files.
Maybe Microsoft Word, for example. We're going to choose that one. So now you can look
list.
For folders and the downloaded
files.
Folders.
Documents from SA.
The Windows desktop. Go to Windows desktop. Press enter.
Folders.
And
list.
Then you can go to the control panel. Let's go to the documents folder. Press enter.
Folders.
And here are some of the folders list. Inside the documents
open
folder. You can press tab to go down
button.
To the buttons beneath it. Open folder, rename, move,
delete.
Files. Then you can go down
list.
To the specific files.
32 iPad tips and
let's use that one. Press enter.
System access. My files. Files. List.
And pretty soon
iPad
Word should open up.
Tricks.
We're actually going to go to escape to get to the previous screen.
AG.
But that's pretty much
my
how
files.
You work with
Link.
With system access. When you have this utility, which is known as
SA Mobile Network Desktop.
That's the name.
List. System Access Mobile Network Size.